actually pretty excited for this. I've been waiting for the package for like a couple of weeks now, and it's finally here. And the reason for this package, well, the package is special, is because someone had, like, basically reached out to me by my email. It was like, we would like for you to be a brand ambassador for our brand. And I was like, I usually know do those types of things, but with 2021 here and now, I was like, I might as well go ahead and do what I gotta do. So that's your boy, you know, got a package right here. Obviously, it's mine, no matter like, cause it's bright as hell outside. But I'm basically going to be a brand ambassador for this company called Seductive Co. It's not that type of brand that y'all think it is. Basically, this brand is basically like an accessories brand where they sell men's and women's like sunglasses and bracelets. You guys can check my link in the description, go on their website and check out, you know, all the stuff that they have. Like, they do have some pretty dope stuff, but of course, I did choose to that. I thought it was pretty dope. I have like sunglasses and a bracelet, and they did give me a discount code, like a 50% off discount code to get these. So I got these for a, you know, decent price. So we better go ahead to open these up right now. Like, I'm actually pretty excited. Again though, like, it says, now, of course, it's not much effort. It's not like a very special packaging, but this is basically what it comes with. It comes like in the bubble wrap and everything like that. Go ahead and take that out. Take these. And this actually looks pretty clean. So, first off, we're going to start off with these sunglasses. Now, these sunglasses, these are actually pretty dope. I could definitely get jiggy with these and go ahead and remove this. Just so first, and yes sir, as y'all can see, I purchased these are called the Overlord sunglasses. I mean, it had the black lenses, as y'all can see, it got the gold trimming and everything all around the sunglasses, as y'all can see. Looks pretty dope, if I had to say so myself. And let's just go ahead and try these one. These actually look pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie. I do have a big ass head, but it's still good. It still fits on my face pretty good. Usually I don't do sunglasses, but I think these look pretty dope. Of course, with summer gonna be here in like a few more months, I could definitely bring these out, you know, to like, you know, a little cookout or something like that. Probably gonna take a flick on these if I get a chance to, but these are pretty dope, like the details on these is pretty dope. I'm gonna probably get y'all like a closer look of it. Like, it has this nice edging on the rims and everything. It's a dope little piece of glasses, but sunglasses. I do have a few in my bag, but these are a must grab. These are called the Overlord sunglasses, and this is the men's one. Like I said, they do have women's sunglasses. So like I said, links is in the description. And I probably think this might be my favorite. I mean, I do like the sunglasses, but these might be my favorite. As y'all can see, I have the bracelets, which is in the bag. Gonna go ahead and open this joint up. And this is a pretty decent packaging. It's kind of too bad they don't put like their branding on it, but how the hell do you... Okay, here we go. I was about to say, how the hell do you open this? And here it is. This one, this bracelet, the men's bracelet, that this bracelet is called the Dark Prius, and the colorway that I've chosen in is the smoke gray. I thought it looked pretty dope. Kind of looked black a little bit, but I thought it looked pretty dope. So again, like, the bees are like in that, you get a closer look. It's in like that smoke gray color, which looks pretty dope, if I say so myself. Trying to see if the camera can pick it up. And then, of course, the reason I got this is because it does have the cross on there. The cross looks pretty dope. It doesn't have that much detail on it. It's just a cross. I'm going to go ahead and try this one right now. Okay, there we go. Alright, this actually looks pretty dope. I usually don't do bees, but I think this will look pretty dope. Actually, I have this one on the wrong way. Let me just... Okay, This actually looks pretty dope. It's kind of small, you can't really tell, but I think it's pretty dope. Like I said, I usually don't wear beads, but I think these are pretty dope, if I had to say so myself. I just wanted to try it out. Like I said before, they just hit me up. They said, like, to choose, like, the favorite product in their brand, and I basically tried, like I said, the beads, and, you know, these sunglasses. Like, these are pretty good. Actually, let me just put these on. Like, I actually, like, if I had to say between the two, like I said, I do like the bracelet, but I think the sunglasses look pretty dumb. I'm probably gonna just stick with the buying sunglasses from them if I decide to purchase something from them again. But they do have some pretty dope other bracelets as well. And again, like I said, not only do they have men's sunglasses and bracelets, they do have women's sunglasses and bracelets as well. So, yeah, like I said, you know, you got your Dark Priest Smoke Gray bracelet, and you got your Overlord sunglasses. These are pretty dope. I definitely can't wait to wear this when the summer comes around, and yeah, these are pretty dope. So again, though, I am a brand ambassador, meaning that, you know, I gotta, like, basically promote the, you know, the items and stuff like that, and I basically, like, shipping, they do ship worldwide, for the U.S., for me, like, when I purchased from there, it took about, like, a couple weeks for it to get here, though. Again, just go on Selectico's website. Links will be in the description. Make sure y'all follow them on their Instagram, which is Selectico.co. Again, shout out to them for, you know, reaching out to me and asking me to be a brand ambassador. And speaking of that, if you guys do purchase any of the items that I showed you, again, bracelet and the sunglasses, I do have a discount code, which is RCJ25, so you can get 25% off on, like, all your items, basically. So, like I said before, definitely links in the description. Go to Selectico's website, links will be in the description, and get 25% off your discount, and, well, like, basically 25% off your order. Again, RCJ25, and it is in my Instagram bio as well. If you follow me on Instagram, it is in my bio. So yeah, these are pretty dumb. I actually felt weird. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and share the video. Watch my video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate it. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram, since I get up doing a live stream, puffiness and stuff like that. And let me know if you guys fucking do the sunglasses, what a bracelet. Like I said before, link in the description down below. This is my discount code RCJ25, so you get 25% off your discount. Well, of course, it's discount off your products, basically. I'm fucking up so much, but it's all good though. Again, these are pretty dumb. I'm really fucking with it. So, thank you guys for watching, and peace.